Alright guys, went out and did a little bit of metal detecting this morning. Getting pretty hot out, so I come home and I'll show you what I got. I got 15 Zinkins and Lincolns. I got 4 nickels, newer nickels. 3 dimes. There was 12 quarters on there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There's 1 quarter missing. Got 12 quarters. Must be still in my pocket. And for the good stuff, got this baseball medal. Down pretty deep. I don't know how old it is. I got it pretty good right there. I don't know. Seems like I've seen this medal. Somebody's found one I've seen here recently. I watched a video and somebody had found one that looks almost identical to this, but found that. Got a 46 nickel. You're not gonna be able to see the date on it. I mean, it's, you might be able to see that. This camera is not worth. It's getting old. Doesn't hold a charge. Focus in. It's getting bad. '19 Wheaty. Only Wheaty I got. Got another marble. It was in a signal with an old piece of metal. Piece of trash, and that popped out before I got to the signal. The old clay marble. And the one silver I got, I finally got another. I don't know what it is. It's a 4-inch silver coin. 1898. Never seen one of those before. Came up like a silver dime though. I thought that was kind of cool. I thought I had a seated when I seen them stars, but I'll take it. It's pretty cool. I mean, I thought it was pretty neat. And that's about all I got. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Maybe I'll have a better video next time. See you later.